Microsoft Dynamics 365 Sales Professional help businesses to accelerate closing deals by streamlining sales workflows, shortening sales cycles, and providing seamless integration with Office 365. As an admin, it's important to set things up quickly for your team without complex configurations. With Dynamics 365 Sales Professional, you can set up everything that your sales team needs with just a few clicks. The first time you sign into the Sales Professional app, you'll see a welcome page with links to learning resources and videos. Click the Set Up button to begin the standard setup process. The Get Started page lists a few settings that you can configure to get your team rolling. Set up SharePoint to make it easier for your sales team to store documents related to accounts or opportunities and share out with the team. Simply provide your SharePoint site URL and the app will create a site for you. Next, import leads or accounts from Excel or Exchange with ease, so your team has all the right data to start selling. If you don't have past data but want to try out the app, we have that covered. The out-of-the-box sample data can help you get started. Now, add the people in your organization as users. Select Add a New User and fill in the info. A user will be created in Office 365 and a sales professional license will be assigned to them. Once the users are created, assign the right roles to them. Finally, set up email for your team in only a single click. The Exchange configuration happens in the background. All you need to do is approve and enable the email addresses associated with the users. Within Advanced Settings, you can customize items such as theming, branding, and forms. With SharePoint and Exchange enabled and your account data in place, your sales team can get started with their job right away.